I think key steps for the legislature is to fund mental health programs appropriately, make sure that the screening and the actions that we can do are in place to get guns out of the hands of people with mental illness. No one's talking about taking away our Second Amendment rights, but just real common sense approaches to better protect our citizens.